Hi, kids! Are you familiar about the numbers? I bet you already know about them and how to use them to count things. Oh, do you know how many lives does a cat have? That's right! 9 lives! Numbers are not just used for counting things, but it's also used for our daily lives, like how we calculate our lunch money. We will learn more and do some fun activities like counting crayons and blackboard numbers. Come on, follow me. This will be so much fun.